An English bishop named Ronan is remembered every August 30th. Legend has it he was made a bishop by none other than St. Patrick. He founded an order of British monks and a monastery at Somerset. I'm Dennis Daly.